the campus right here in Spartanburg City. This is what we're calling the Pavilion Project. Kind of give you an orientation. Everybody knows where Church's Chicken's at? No relation.
Yep.
No club for Church's Chicken. But Church Street's right here. Church's Chicken right here. Our outpatient center's here. So what we're doing is because we're an expansion of, this is the original structure. Over the years, we have added buildings. And if you've been to our facility, it's hard to find. It's hard to find your way through, right? And we're working diligently to correct that. And so our long-term plan is we'll have a parking garage here, and we're kind of bringing the main entrance to Church Street. That's one parking garage. And then eventually we'll take down these old buildings and add a spine, if you will, to the building, and then folks can, you can go down the middle and connect to different areas of the healthcare system. That's a little down the road. The phase that we're focusing on right now is above our emergency center.